COVID took everybody out. All the festivals are gone for a year. This is the first festival that we come back to. We came back with a vengeance.
So it's been long overdue, and we're just happy to be back here and doing the festival.
People were pretty happy to be able to go back to it, too. Today, the three-day Polish festival wrapped up at Calder Plaza in downtown Grand Rapids. It was canceled due to COVID last year, but is still one of the longest-running ethnic festivals in the city. It is also a major fundraiser for the Polish Heritage Society of Grand Rapids. If you've